We're going to be the center thrust of this push. Well, actually, this retreat, this fighting retreat. So the overall objective is that we're going to be retreating from Protvino, moving west through objective Gregory, Alex, Eli, and Freeman, where we'll be getting extracted. Since this is a fighting retreat, we should expect some contact coming from our east, pushing us as we move as well. Additionally, the extract needs extra time to get established, refuel, blah, 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 blah. So we're going to be holding an objective, probably Eli, against attacks from our east until we get confirmation that the extract is ready. And then we'll be moving to Freeman, which should be empty and clear for extract. For our part, Bravo will be pushing out of Protvino, taking the center road. When we get to Gregory, we'll be sweeping the center area and clearing out the fortifications. We don't know where they'll be, but they'll probably be arranged somewhere on top of that hill. And then for the most part, we'll just be sticking to the center of the platoon line as we move. We also get a tow Humvee and a M2 Humvee. Let's see here. Give the M2 Humvee to Bravo 1 and the tow Humvee to Bravo 2. Oh, this barn's occupied.
Yeah, hold fire for now.
Contact New South, Bravo 2. Fire team.
Clear engage, make sure it's not Alpha.
Cappy, do you want us to switch over to the south side? We're about to cross over there anyways.
Yeah.
Squad.
Alright, 1, let's push south, get in line with 2.
Wait, hold up, hold up.
Hold hands.
One Vic, that contact. 166.
Yeah, you're good.
Two, I want you to hold engage. One, I want you to keep moving west down the road.
Behind us on the road to the east. It cut off road to the south.
Copy that. It seems like there's a contact north of the road.
It's a BRTM southwest of 1.
Alright, 1, hold up.
Okay.
Right, 1, hold off on 18 unless it gets close. Let's try to save it for the
carrier.
Vic can.
Okay, if you find any dead guys with a 343 on them, bring the 343 to me. I don't have one.
Okay.
Just drive whenever you hit it.
Do you want me to shoot somebody?
What's that?
Do you want me to shoot somebody?
Yeah, but don't tell them I told you to do it.
Okay, gotcha. Where's Mr. H?
Mark BRDM.
Vehicles come down the road.
Big, do you have it?
That AT ready.
Contact southeast for Bravo 2, 50 meters. Just over the ridge.
Yep, 2, handle that.
2, move up to the ridge.
South.
Set Spartacus, you focus on the vehicle.
Nice job, looks like the Vic's dismounted.
Platoon, keep an eye out to your northeast. There may be stragglers running around. Charlie should be confined to the road right now.
Alright, one should be able to start moving forward again.
Alright, 1-2, move on line southwest.
Let's go to you. Vicks are moving up.
The BRDM down?
To the front? Yeah, they got fucked up by the M2 and then the little bird.
Perfect, thank you.
Oh, 3, we have a shitload of enemy infantry to our south southwest.
See him. Come here, front. 10 hour.
Heads up, everybody. We have no friendlies to the east. Due east is going to be hostile.
Says north, northeast?
East, northeast, yeah.
2, let's keep moving.
Who the heck is near me? Who is this? Hey guys, your FTL is like way down there.
What the hell?
I guess our FTL left us.
Possible light armor audio southeast of 1.
Enemy contact extremely short.
Front post hard. Head back to the southwest.
You die, Cappy.
Yeah, leave me out like this is a squad plus.
Bravo, stop clearing. I need you to hold and repel the attack from the northeast. 1, I need you to keep clearing.
2 copies.
1 copies.
Bunker west 1. Left of the tower.
Correction 1, you're actually holding that hill.
They're on both sides of the road.
BRDM coming down the road northeast.
You wanna be a hero, hope you get out of the way, kill up BRDM. Yeah, pull it up here if you want.
BRDM is 020 by the left of the barn.
020, left of the barn.
Accepted, can you get back on the M2?
What's that vehicle taken care of, yes.
Try it, I can't get a shot on it.
Still left. Nice shot.
She'll probably want to hop back in our fix. Up, more contacts northeast coming down the hill.
Set up covering northeast.
Get those VICs out of here.
One starting a color team bound on our objective.
Copy that.
Purpose blue team moving west.
Are both our VICs still up?
Accepted, Carlo?
We're still here.
Stay a little north of the road, there's a enemy looking down it.
Red team, move up.
One, is your pick still up, right?
Yep.
Let's get to these rock walls.
Shit. Where's that coming from? He's crouched right behind the shed here.
He's right behind that shed directly to your south.
He's dead.
You sure shot him?
I don't know if that's the same guy though.
It was.
No, that was the same guy.
He blended in really well.
Did we check the tactical ball. Check? Checking the tactical check.
Oh, this concrete building looks in.
Okay, it's dead.
One's objective is secure.
Copy that, Alpha. Your next objective is the barn west southwest.
If you don't have any contacts, move west into that forest to your, just to your west.
Alright, one.
He's moving.
On me, let's go clear barns, which are totally safe.
Go around to bike.
I remember this place. I remember this place.
Mm-hmm.
Well, they were open last time we were here.
Yeah, there's a guy inside.
Your side's clear.
Your side is clear now.
Alright, took a guy down in the back corner, but we lost green.
We lost turtle.
Copy. If you can make it to the tree line, do so.
Is Zeta in a Bravo fire team?
There's one of those big green towers in the woods.
Mark it up. Two, I'm marking your next objective, clearing that house to the west northwest. One, I need you to sweep those that forest south of the road up to that cross.
Hey, do you know where?
Let's take care of the house.
Do you know where Zeta's at? He didn't spawn with 343,
no,
so I picked one up for
him. But
has anybody seen Zeta?
Zeta's in two. Two staying fire from the tower.
Bring him to medic. I have a radio for him. Cappy's dead. One, you're in charge.
Copy that.
Two's building is clear.
Copy two, you're still six strong?
Two is seven strong.
Time Morgan died, and then I spent like 9 hours. Conic, we should move.
Copy that. One, we're gonna start moving north again. We're gonna link up to the north side of the road, south of two, and if you can get me the radio.
Working on it.
Another tower along the road, northwest of Jack of Alex. Marked. Alright, all squads, let's push west. Continue our movement.
Alright, one, let's go. Let's go.
Charlie's moving, we've ditched the M2.
Roger, is it Tovik, how many rockets you got left?
It doesn't have enough ammo that I'm going back for it.
Understood.
Command, Bravo.
Right, Seth, can you cover our southwest flank until Charlie gets online?
You may have to set up the spread of those towers so that Bravo can clear.
Roger that, Alpha.
Alpha has a vehicle BRDM coming in from the east.
Oh, I think he... Okay, now that's a bit extreme. Oh, okay, that's different.
You have a radio now, MG Bait.
Thank you.
Ah, fuck is...
Gonna need a medic on Wolfnet.
Fuck that guy.
Mark that bunker, west of two.
Hey, Wolfnet.
Yeah.
Hold still.
Sorry.
Bravo. Cappy dead, MG taking command. Just to confirm that one that second bunker
that's gonna pull around, there's some tracers coming there from the west.
Correct. Humvee incoming, let it go.
Bravo copies.
Zeta, did you get a radio yet?
Wrong yet.
No.
I got one for you, hang on.
Two, your job is to assault the tower to your west.
Thank you.
One, we're gonna be taking the bunker that is south. West of the tower. Vix, just keep doing what you're doing. Staying behind, supporting us, and killing any Vix that get close. M2, once Charlie moves onto our flank, start looking towards our rear.
Two, let's move to that tower in the west.
Alright, let's go. Step it off. One, you got that bunker west. Two, you got tower.
Yellow team clearing tower 4.
Charlie is moving to our position on the north side of the road.
It's down, down.
Who got split in two from that? No.
My pants kicked in.
Yellow sand off. We just lost Snuffy and Spartacus.
I'm gonna need a reload before we hit this, because I don't plan to get off the 30.
I have radio. So two, how many strong are you?
Make them clear.
Two is five strong.
Does that include your guys in the VIX?
Yes.
No heads. Actually,
is the tower clear?
No, it's not.
Can't, we gotta go in.
Going in top.
Oh, oh. God damn it. Frag that interior.
My frags don't work.
I can frag
my hand.
MGP. Yeah. Who can? I can do it.
Wait, you're the fucking medic. Why the hell?
Frag.
Oh, he's right next to it.
After that, I'm just gonna go in.
It's a frag, who knows what it'll do.
Right, Phoenix, can you grab this AP?
Yes.
Wow.
Alright.
Two, how you guys doing?
It's all clear.
We're working on it.
Nice job.
Bunker clear.
And probably in front.
Bravo, fall back now.
Back or forward?
Cardinal direction.
Forward, we're heading along the road northwest.
By the barn if you can get him. He's dead.
Hey, Phoenix, are you still carrying AR belts?
Yeah, I've got one belt left.
Okay. Next time we come to a pause, I want you and Carlo to switch and let him get some trigger time. You don't mind driving.
Alright, you want me to give him the AT also?
No, he should already be AT by default.
Oh, okay.
M2 Vic.
Juicy, you got room for the last belt?
When we next stop, Phoenix and Carlo, you guys are gonna swap out. I wanna give Carlo some time to shoot people or get shot at.
Copy that.
Giving you the last belt. You don't see me again.
Okay, let's not be so fucking goddamn negative. Jesus. Right, I need to do a stand break, so let's see if we can do our swap now.
Where is he? Oh, is that him back there?
I'm just gonna join a...
Oh, I was gonna say, keep
okay.
you... can we get eyes to what that is, North?
Jeez!
Well...
Going rear, getting up on this hill, I'm gonna push back behind this Humvee.
Yep.
Gunner's dead.
What, on the Humvee?
I see him. On the Humvee.
God damn it! Carlo! Get on the Humvee! Get on the guns!
Unknown if he's down.
Get on the gun. Sorry? I don't understand. Right, jump on the gun.
Phoenix!
Oh, what do you mean you don't have the command for?
Yeah.
Driver or passenger left back?
I'm in.
Don't worry, get on the gun, start shooting south. They are engaged targets to our southeast.
Crossing.
Sorry, go for, Bravo. Yeah, confirm. We're just, doing some, reorg.
Phoenix, can you jump in the, Vic and start driving?
Well, that wasn't intentional. God damn it.
I'm in.
Alright, Carlo, jump on the, gun. Use the ad action, get into the M2 gunner slot, and start fucking up shit.
Okay, there's no gunner slot listed, just backseat
really?
Passenger.
Try from the other side. Yeah, try the other side.
Tow Humvee, let's start falling back. Or, all Vicks, let's start falling back. Bravo, let's go.
Want me to just keep this even with you?
Correct.
Yep.
Here, the next time we're able to stop, I'm gonna need your magic hands.
Sounds good.
Possibly at the barn ahead.
You're good.
I got friendly fired, so I decided to rejoin.
Oh, well, yeah, that makes sense.
I didn't realize it until later. I'm back. I got friendly fire. Didn't realize.
That's hard.
I opened the door of that bunker and took a bullet, and I was like,
"Thank
wow,
you."
You don't need it apparently.
Really?
Yeah, that or your magic and don't need it.
Fire team squad of PI at the bend of the road behind us.
last box.
Copy that.
No, we just dealt with a squad behind us. We're moving again.
M2 set.
Copy that. Looks like we dealt with the immediate pursuers. We're just going to continue moving again. So M2, just keep pushing up a little bit ahead of us.
Southeast uphill. Two-sided.
Alright, we gotta just keep moving. Fire and move, fire and move. We can't get pinned again. Carl, did you say that we're down to a box?
Yep, 91 rounds left.
Cool, cool. Right, Bravo. Set up here. Let's cover east while Charlie clears those bunkers.
Contacts east, southeast. 120-ish.
All right, light them up.
Probably 200 meters.
That forward or reverse?
Max, Jason. Yeah, you guys can dismount your VIX and provide local security. Just stay close enough that you can mount up and tow something if we get a vehicle.
Understood. There's no night vision on the scope either way.
Yeah, so just,
reload.
Yeah, get out, get some trigger time, but just stay close to your VIX so we can use the tow.
We're going to fire team. Squad!
Yeah, don't stay...
coming from north of the road.
From
on the
north?
East, north of the road.
Southeast, southeast coming in close. I think we're about to get flanked.
Oh, god damn it. Phoenix, can you check how much ammo's left on that gun?
One second.
On the road, on the road. Moving right to left.
The south side of the road down by the bend.
81 rounds.
Alright, burn up the rest of that ammo and then we're abandoning the M2. Suppress the fuck out of everything behind us.
I'm down to smokes. Medics out of flares.
Say again for Rumble?
I'm out of flares.
Bravo's flying flare.
50 is dry.
Bravo's flying flare.
Down. Scanning.
Copy that. Abandon the 50.
Platoon, this is Bravo. Is out of ammo. Abandoning it.
Hey Jason, you want AT?
I can take it, I guess. You're too heavy, you could drop one of those back.
Oh, that's Charlie.
Alright, you got one.
I got one left, too.
Thank you, sir.
Flare, go to... Probably, no flare.
MG, that sight and that toe's gonna be useless in this light.
Down. Yeah.
Just so you know.
Yeah, we got flares, though. Alright. Bravo, we are pushing north to engage those two times bunker mark. Humvee, come with us. We may use you to fuck up the bunkers.
There you are, I need you.
Okay.
Taking contact from southwest.
Make sure that's not Charlie.
Bravo, copy. Bravo, engage those EI to our southwest first.
Thank you.
Copy. Tow Humvee, start pushing up north. Try to get eyes on that bunker where we might call you for fire support on that thing. Bravo, we're gonna suppress those guys and then break contact, head north.
They're also southeast, close.
Bravo, putting up flare. Right, Bravo, break contact.
I got you.
Still got a fire team on that hill.
Air's gonna be taking care of that. Put an AT shot into the side of that big ass bunker. Or hold, wait. Nope, hold. That bunker's already been taken. It's past that.
Oh, we've got a lot of them directly south.
I think we're seeing friendly fire in front of us.
Yeah, hold fire on that big ass bunker. It's actually past those.
We got EI east.
Can you mark it? Right, let's keep pushing up.
HQ just took friendly fire. God's dead. That's EI to the rear.
Oh, can you dismount to our rear?
East up hill.
Reload, last box.
Incoming RPG.
You can get your ass out of that vehicle and join us for now.
I think there's a bad guy in this bunker.
I think you're right.
Those RPGs are coming from the south.
Are there friendlies in that bunker?
Yeah, but careful, there's somebody shooting at us in the bunker.
Alright, frag in the bunker, frag in the bunker. No idea if that did it or not.
Max is going around the left side here.
MGB, go down.
MG, are you up? MG's down. Yeah, MG's down. I'm looking at him. It's a whole bunch of dead. It's clear.
Get his 152.
That guy was standing right. That's not good.
I got the 152.
Roger, we are running, hauling ass back towards you with the entire Russian. Charlie, put in a flare.
Who's in charge of Bravo?
Yes, you are.
Bravo, we're making west. Go up the hill, northwest. Command, Bravo.
We have this bunker's clear.
Fuck it.
Zoom is not. Command.
MG Bates dead, Harrier medic taking over. We're making our way towards you guys.
Roger, you just gotta run, man. We can't stop for you.
Bravo, we have to run. They can't stop for us, so we have to go.
Alright, all units command. We're gonna be pushing to the west side of town, to the construction site on the northwest side. Garrison, we are going to be falling back through you.
We can't see them, they can't see us.
Freddy, my boys are going to need to take stamp before we continue that movement.
Garrison, watch copies. That.
All I can say is just keep moving.
A,
that's it.
Base report for each squad.
Who's up in Bravo?
Alpha, 7 effective, plenty of ammo.
Jeez, just 4.
Enough, I should say.
Jason, we're still alive, man.
Well, now that Harrier's in charge, I'll probably die.
Probably.
Grand Charlie. Send.
It's a good thing.
7 effective, 3 toe shots. One native AT and decent ammo.
Three RPGs came in right afterwards.
Oddly, they knew better than they shot for MG, though. The three of them all hit him. Or got close either way.
Command, Bravo is coming in from your east. Please don't shoot us.
Roger, Bravo.
Turn on your flashlights, guys, so they know we're friendlies.
Alright, I have, this command, I have marked a collection of marks around the construction site. It's up to you to decide how many guys you want to put in these construction sites itself and around it. Alpha, you've got the southeast, Bravo, southwest, Charlie, north. We're going to form a rough ring around the construction site.
Yeah, just about.
Once we get into town, stamina break, and then we're going to move towards the construction site on the western side of town.
Command, this is Garrison. Where do you want the Garrison?
Command, Alpha copies.
Move out, we got a BRDM on the east side. Sorry, that's
BRDM
BMD.
Coming in. BMD coming in.
Copy, clear.
You can turn off your flashlights now if you want.
Hold that. It's down.
That was fun.
Woo. Garrison, fold yourself in with Bravo as we move.
Garrison copies.
I know if that tower to the south is friendly.
Alpha is clearing it right now.
Set up on the third floor, oriented north. My tow Humvee is instructed to be on the road south of the front set.
Watch that.
It's cannon fire north.
Can we not
north
take the construction site with a cannon and big shooting at it?
Bravo, when we get to construction site, we set up on the southwest side.
You don't have to put all your guys at the construction site and spread out around and make a ring.
Again, southwest?
Southwest, or in the general vicinity. We don't all have to be in the construction site.
Watch for infantry and enemy contacts.
What are we facing? Southeast?
We'll face northeast.
Command Alpha is going to take the northeast corner. Watch that unless you want us southeast. We just won't be able to see
you stand
southeast.
Ohio?
Yeah.
Roger Alpha.
Yeah, Chucky. Copy, get a markdown.
Heads up lead, Garrison has 1 ET.
Yeah, copy.
How many people are in Garrison, which is Bravo 2 now, I guess?
Yeah, you can refer to us as Bravo 2, 7 total.
Wow.
Yeah, I know, they assigned 7 people to Garter City.
All squads, command. Send your flares up over enemy units, not over ourselves. Air will use that to spot enemy units on the ground. Charlie confirms, one times green flare, one red flare.
Bravo, do we have any flares?
Two has lots of flares.
Alright, if we pop flares, they go over enemy position so the air goes to engage them.
Correct.
I can't remember if I was on the wrong net or not, but if we pop flares, do it over enemy positions.
Yes. Not two copies.
You have an extra one?
Go ahead.
You can, an LZ?
Marking them back.
Once you do that, you can send one of them back.
Send.
Contact on the hill, 010, left of the church.
Correct.
50 meters.
Charlie's contact north.
Red leg, I need you to go back and grab a Blackhawk.
Ohio's dead.
Hey, illumination.
Was that not good timing or what? Alright, come up to the third floor.
All squads command, planning for extract now. Keep holding.
We got any friendlies outside the construction zone area?
Alright. Red leg, I know you can't look right now.
Command's planning for
we're
extract, so
for
keep your
Blackhawk.
Keep ready.
I've got contact east.
That's
shielded on both sides. Except for the east.
You know what?
Alpha's watching the east for the most part.
Oh my god,
that's...
We no longer have our tow.
Understood.
Medic.
Where are you?
Silence,
here,
where you at?
I got him. David, our 4-1.
You get eyes on that armored Vic, any of you squad members, put down a flare on it.
Two, give me your numbers again, how many you got?
2 is 6.
2 is 6.
Head counts for the squad.
Third floor.
We lost one.
Alpha's same, 7. Actually, we might be 8 now, I think the region Ohio's down.
Bravo is 12 strong.
Charlie's still 9. Or, 7, excuse me.
Roger.
Yeah, command is 8 firm. Alpha's 8.
Oh, yeah, I already got my medic, sorry.
Okay, don't worry about it.
LZ Raven Town.
Vehicle.
Yeah, vehicle.
VTR-80A. End of the block.
Vehicle east, get AT up.
Vehicle east.
AT.
VTR-80A.
If you
keep a west
of you. VTR-80A. Basically. Ready to get in the construction site. Holy shit. You want a flare and a smoke once you are on final.
Bravo, get ready. We might be the first ones out. Right. Yes, sir.
Bravo, command. You are going to be extracted first along with garrison. This will be happening at and around LV Dog. Just move to the chopper when it gets here. Be on the bottom floor, ready to go.
Bravo confirms. Bravo, get to the ground floor. We are the first out. LZ Dog.
LZ Dog.
Get to the ground floor now. And be prepared to board once that thing lands.
You see, when you guys are getting out, drop your AT. Don't do it yet, because you might need it.
Just
right here.
As the bird's coming in, drop your AT, drop spare ammo if you need to, for the others. Not just yet, but right once it starts coming in. Dropping your flares too.
I'm putting stuff in your rug.
AR ammo here as well.
Can we get Bravo to pop their flares before they leave? Or transfer them?
We're dropping everything that we can.
Ready, my guys are good. Dropping AT here.
Alright, Bravo. Birds on final. Be on the ground floor, ready to go.
Birds on final. Get ready, guys.
Take it. I don't even want it anymore.
Yeah,
shit.
Freddy, my three guys are organized. I made sure the paper juice is staying to suffer
dropping
longer.
Dropping more AR.
Roger that.
Purple smoke's out for LZ. I'll start carrying these ATs up.
I'm monitoring. Yes.
Stay off the road.
Stay off the road. Drop your stuff that you don't need.
I need my crash frag
missile. Okay, clear the road. Clear the road. He's got to land here.
Don't get in the way of the bird, just let him land.
You know about the hazard on the south side?
Stay clear, stay clear.
Once he lands, Cappy, I want you to tell me when 2's on board.
Wide open scaffolding, land right on this one.
Board, go.
They're coming in,
just
look to go. You know who you are.
On your right, guys.
They're
on.
Yep.
ST interact, on, guys. ST interact.
You're loaded.
Two's loaded.
Go. One's loaded. Bravo's loaded. Right, Bravo's lifting. Loaded.
Lifting. Missiles. Outbound west treetop.
Alright, Alpha Bravo, give me an updated head count of the guys around you. I'm sorry, Alpha Charlie.
Now that was a fucking extract.
Nice landing, Red. Like, that was a
and
great Alfred's landing.
And Alpha 5.
Good job pulling Bear's Niki.
Really okay. 7.
Did a good
that.
Job. We lasted a long time.
Alright, Alpha Charlie, in command, will be going out in the next lift. We might have to fall back to Ravenholm or Last Chance.
Nicely done, Jason, you made it out.